Hey guys, this is Rich from Surfing Nassar. Today we're taking a look at Casa de Olas, number one and number two. What this is two really, really nice houses in the ideal location in Key Lengths. House number one will sleep up to 10 people. House number two sleeps up to 10 people. On top of that, if you're looking for a little bit nicer home, this might be the one. Luxury amenities, let's go take a look at everything. So this is the main living area at house number one. Take a look. Beautiful living room. High ceilings. Big dining table for people to eat and congregate. Nice bar stools, beautiful granite countertops, and very high-end kitchen. Take a look at the master suite. King size bed, air conditioning, ceiling fan, private bathroom, television. There's also a futon set up as well for maybe some kids or smaller children if you want to have those stay in the room with you. The house has a wraparound deck with rocking chairs. So moving into one of the second bedrooms. Two queen-size bed and a futon as well. Bedrooms two and three also have a private mini fridge as well. Bathroom for bedroom number two. And then bathroom for bedroom number three. So same setup, two queen size bed and a futon as well, high ceiling, ceiling fan and air conditioning, and a mini fridge in bedroom number three as well. So to recap, house number one, sleeps up to 10 comfortably. Really high end house as far as living area, really nice kitchen, great appliances and amenities, just about anything you need to have a really luxury location. House number two is right beside it. Let's go take a look at that. So we're taking a look at house number two now. Again, sleeps up to 10 people, good internet connection. The main difference between house number two and house number one is you have a jacuzzi tub as opposed to the pool. So for house number two, nice comfortable living area, satellite TV, DVD players. Very nice kitchen, take a look. Main sleeping area, up here. So the main sleeping quarters here at house number two. King size bed, satellite TV, DVD player, air conditioning and ceiling fan. So this is bedroom number two at house number two, two queens. Private bathroom and a futon. Let's go take a look at bedroom number three. It has the same setup and a private bathroom as well. So for Olas number two, right by the beach, sleeps up to 10. The difference between Olas number one and number two, again, is you have a big jacuzzi here, and number two, as opposed to a big pool, which is in house number one. And of course, one of the main reasons you want to stay here, outside of it being a nice house, is when you're right by the beach. Private beach path goes right here, actually links up to the beach path with the Harmony Hotel. We're that close, take a look. So here we are, right at the palm tree, best surf break in Quiones. Again, Casa de Olas, number one and number two. Send us an email to info@surfingnosara.com if there's anything I can do for you. Take care.